him again. What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
There's no reason for them to come back. Fuel storage. One gate will do the trick. From the tunnels. I need to find him.
To begin my work.
There's something needs doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the magnum opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Well, never mind, old chum bucket. Never mind.
Shifter of Sands, Letter of Blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the Plains of Silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day, the Plains of Silence end, and you begin. You've a purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always. These past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run, lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself, and lay bare your true promise.
Spiders. That's trouble. Where's the car?
No, he hasn't.
Any trouble?
Hi, sir. Sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste, then. We've a car to build.
Yes, yes, yes we do. Oh, we've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
Done yet?
Oh, yes, nitro installed. Now, let's baptize her and pull the holy sled. I know just the place. my sanctum!
Say?
Oh, Saint, come and see. Come and see, oh, Saint. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred solenoid, she's come to life. My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Yeah, exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief, a bona fide bad boy. 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night. Why, you'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gastown.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gastown. Oh, we need armor on my angel for that run. Yes, yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... Cabbages!
Get in the car!
Wait! It's my tabernacle!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
choice, Zane.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. Poor boy camps and patrols are everywhere. Are skilled in such metallurgy?
Are you saying you can build me?
If Jeet has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex.
Does Jeet recognize you?
Good chance he will. Yeah, well, but there are no friends nor favors in this wretched manner. Jockey and skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills? Scrap Monkey!
Please! Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens. And all my gear, it was destroyed by Infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit. Ah, praise be the prophet.
Let him inside.
It's not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey? For now, not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Baron's Pass.
Right, before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord, and we'll have a deal.
You should get your little black finger working on your car. Needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
Seen the scarecrows out there? That's warlord warnings. Telling us they own this place.
I have a deal with Jane. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise be! Well, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking. I have it, huh? I have it, Saint. And just help me find the requisite parts and some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Oh, you want a trigger, driver? I think we got some old gun junk in the cage. Take a look. Maybe your scrap monkey can make something of it. We don't have anyone can figure that stuff out anyway. Plus, no ammo to talk of.
This should work.
Whenever you have something, Saint, I stand ready to do the good work. Long shot installed and ready for action. I'd say we have gained us an upper hand.
Slide over. Time to put the sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it will serve our purposes without fail.
Better than I thought. Nice balance.
Yes, my fingers were controlled by otherworldly forces. Communicating!
We're going to Dead Baron's Pass.
The jaw?
Only to recon.
Car! Think about the car!
Yes, I understand. If you need chum to come a-driving, send a flare.
Oh, we've seen you around, stranger. You the one they say sawed up Lord Scrotus. Bane of so many war boys. We best warn you then. See them pipes yonder? Go down that hatch and you'll be buzzing with hostiles inside. But there are other ways inside. Less dangerous. For those with the eye.
Tag roadkill after the bloody battle!
I wonder why they don't have better security.
Reflex! Scope! Long shot!
Yeah!
Long shots! Up ahead!
I see them. I could take them out with a sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
Oh, I have a few rounds. Make them count!
Concentrate.
Oh, yes, yes, of course. Of course, your wizardship. My seals are sealed.
Hurry up and fix the car.
My black fingers itch for sacred work.
Keep your head down. I'm gonna take a look.
Yes, yes. Please, hurry back. This is very, very bad. Bad terrain. Risky.
Move in! Hold on.
Must be it. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation. They have artillery. More power and grip. It needs side armor and a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen if I bring him the parts.
Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint. Oh, yeah. And I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. We pull it off and our chances of survival grow tenfold.
And the harpoon?
Soon. But she needs the basics first, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, huh? Then I'll show you the plans.
Of a man, bargain hunter, and bloodthirsty.
Thank you.
Saint, my plans for the Jack. Oh, she'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look-see. Take a look-see.
Wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. The night promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see.
Even in here, every day is a
struggle. Do you recall our three-legged... You recall our companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No, no. I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
I want to know what we're up against in this region.
Tactics! Very clever! Woo-hoo. The hotter balloons, the big pointers, floating all around like... my Scrotus boys to scope and spy.
Balloons!
Yes! Scrotus boys got them all around to spot their prey.
Show me one.